poor young blokes had cried out in fear. No one was listening to them. My job was to give them faith in their own voice and let them know that a friend was listening. That must ring a few bells with you, Bertie.
But I look dead in the rushes. Dead behind these eyes. I wanted to renew myself through her. But all I see reflected in that magnificent face is my own inadequacy.
You seem to know the answers to your questions. Why do you ask?
I'm sorry you're unwilling to defend your beliefs in any kind of rational
way. Oh, if you already know the answers to your questions, then why ask, pig fuck?
Is that Marcus from Home Ec? I swear to God, has grown up, my lord.
A little too plunging, by the way, I think, yeah.
I appreciate your honesty.
Start counting.
5, 6, 7.
In four, damn it! Look at me!
1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Now, was I rushing or was I dragging?
No.
Count again.
1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Rushing or dragging?
Rushing.
So you do know the difference!
This fight, I've seen it before. It gets as bad as it can get. And most of the time, you don't win it.
A faggot did something. A word used to make gay people feel bad.
Am I a faggot?
No. You could be gay, but you never let nobody call you no faggot.
Hey, you know what's better?
What?
Tea.
Tea.
Hot tea. Hot tea.
Yeah, I drink that.
You do?
Okay. Yeah.
No, it's right up here. Just a little more ways. You came for a soda, we're gonna get your soda, right?
Yeah, but I have to have a walk.
Yeah, well, you're getting a walk. It's right up here. You get your soda, you can have a walk.
But as soon as I step off that stage, I go right back to being just another nigga to them. But if that is their true culture, and I suffer that slight alone because I'm not accepted by my own people, because I'm not like them either.
Yeah, Spawn Ranch. Spawn Ranch, yeah. Woo! I don't know your name, but I remember that hair. And you, I remember your white little face. And you were on a horsey.